gate, so its cargo ships can depart. Take advantage of this opening and get our U-wings down to the planet's surface.
One less Imperial.
We won't get a better chance with this. Clear a path through their defenses for our U-wings.
That's it, you got it!
Missile locking onto you!
Now or never. Get those U-wings through that shield gate.
Great hit.
We did it. We're through. Once you're on the ground, we need to distract the Imperial so our team can advance on their objective.
Rebel troops, we need you to advance towards the rail feeder station to create a diversion for our team. Rig an Imperial cargo ship with explosives. That should draw the Imperial's attention.
Explosive device on the cargo ship has been deactivated. Drive the Imperials back and rearm it. Director Orson Krennic is in the vicinity. Targeting him could deal a real blow to the Empire. Protect your explosive charge. Don't let the Imperials disarm it.
Ship's launching!
Near it.
Ready?
Push the Imperials back. Do not let them near your explosive charge. Make sure those charges go off. The cargo ship is up in flames. That should distract the Imperials while our team goes to work. Move towards the rail speeder station and secure the area.
Get to the ship now.